All right, once again, we have this exponential function. Let's change it to logarithmic form. So we know it's going to be the log of something. Now our base on this one is the 3, right? So I've got a base of 3. And it's the log of whatever the answer to this exponential is. That's 1/9. And it equals, the exponent, which for us is this -2. Bam, that's it.